What role am I? Oh, I get to be middle. I get to be what I wanted to be. Probably gonna pick Annie. Well, I'm definitely not using heal. Well, I'm going Annie. Well, I definitely don't want attack speed. This seems awful. And armor is really bad. I think this is good. Wait, someone banned who I was gonna play. Oh, it's annoying. I only have two mages. This is fine. It's my brand. I don't know why they banned what I wanted to play. It doesn't make any sense. Hopefully I can get to capture the game. It's being annoying. Okay, it is working. For some reason, League is like super annoying. For like, trying to capture. It always has like a hard time trying to detect the game. What level are these people? Everyone's level. Time to feed. For anyone watching it, I can't actually see the chat at all. Just a warning if anyone's talking. So I won't be able to respond to anyone, but I'm not purposely ignoring you. Promise. Wrong rune. That's a good sign. Let's see here. Who are we against? Most likely a Lux. Although it could be Brand, or not Brand, Morgana. I think it's unlikely though. But you never know at this level. Maybe two people dating. The steep when we have. Why'd you flash? This guy's kinda dumb. I want to change this. What the fuck? Did that work? Wow, I'm splitting away for three people. This is exciting. He's backing in my wave. Very interesting. They're really scared of me for some reason. Even though we have the full advantage. Like wildfire. He's gonna waste all his mana. He keeps doing that. Oops. That was pretty dumb of me. He's probably ganking the mastery. There he is. Whatever, that's what he gets for invading. A level 2. Get my mid laner dump buff. Exciting. Now they have level advantage. And buff advantage. Time to worry. I didn't kill this. I don't think it was worth it. Definitely wasn't worth it. She's gonna come and take it from me. She's level 3. Okay. Took the kill for me. so rude. Jungler is coming. I'm gonna. What the dog? After millennia, I am free. I'm farming way better. Than their Lux. Plus he's roaming again for some reason. He's gonna lose another wave. As he comes back soon. I think he just went back to base. Which is pretty dumb of him, really. There he is. Okay. Mm-hmm. How are they losing? They should definitely win this. Wow. Why? An enemy has been slain. Why would you go back? I don't know if I needed to, but I don't think it was worth the risk of letting it get away, or the chance of it getting away. Still can't build boots, so I'm gonna stay. Ult in 40. Have to be careful until 40. It's a bad trade for them. Any damage you do is good because I'm about to back. And now I come back and they're really low. So they either stay or they're forced to back with me. If they back with me, it's the best outcome. Might as well buy another ward just in case. Our top lane's losing. Their scars will be worn. But everyone else is doing fine. I'm like super far ahead of our mid. Or their mid, I mean. being good. Should be fine. That was really dumb. Do so much damage. That's my W. I've 90s, yes. It's kinda crazy how far ahead I am. I'm thinking game plan. Oh my god. Her passive killed me. Oh, Astrid. Aw, me. Questionable. That's pretty annoying. Being ganked again? What the fuck? They love camping me. Really? She has so much more range on me. Why is this person here? Okay. See you later. I need more penetration. This body is just one of many. I'm honestly surprised I even survived. That's pretty crazy how low HP I was. She even stunned me. Okay, if I combo her, I can kill her one hit. Problem is, she outrages me. Can't get my son off. And try to harass my W. She just runs into it every time anyway. Okay. Probably flash an altar. Master, you can take my kill from me. A dream. What is she doing? Oh, Master, you scared her away. Oh, an idiot. I would have been free. Oh my god, it stunned me. They're eating them like a duck. They just like to get hit by their abilities, so they run into them every single time. Well, that was a game. Okay, I'm gonna play one more. This is pretty fun. I'm gonna master you. And that leveled up. Congratulations to me. 7-1. Here we go. Let's open up this. Don't have enough keys. Unlucky. Actually, this sounds pretty top. I'll put it as my second. I'm not sure which champion I'm gonna play. Maybe I'll play Send. Time to play Riven. Well, someone dodged. Wait, I don't want to play your game. I want to play Riven. Time to change my runes. Probably want Conquer. To Conquer or Electrocute? I'm probably gonna get Conquer. Triumph. Probably Tenacity. Low health for my ult. This is when I have choice. Domination for Lethality. Or I can go flat power. Defensive. Power cooldown. It looks like I'm against Rumble. So do I want cooldown? Or do I want... Well, he's not gonna build defensively, so... Penetration is not as good. I think flat power is the best. I need to change my... Attack speed's good earlier. And all action. Yeah. Magic resist. They have a lot of magic damage. I have two mages and Rumble. Just a reminder to people, I can't actually see the chat at all. This is mostly just to test. So if you ever like say anything in the chat, I can't see it. Okay, Rumble and teleport. Which is good for me. Because I'm going to play really aggressive. I'm going to try to kill him. Like level 1, level 2. But if it goes badly, I'll try to kill them level 3. Wait, they have jungle viking? That's weird. Why would they do that? Our team looks way better. like champion wise. Like Chameleon. Draven. The Viger just seems really bad. How is he gonna clear any camps? He's gonna use his two. These are two abilities that can damage. I guess his ganks would be scary. Maybe. Guess we'll see. I'm gonna go into the splash and try to catch him. Could start by stun. What conflict awaits? 30 seconds until minions spawn. Cause I have a feeling he's not gonna try to fight me. If he starts his Q, it should be really easy. If he starts his E, I can't kill him.
Minions have spawned.
What's going on over here? Hello, dude. Nina is so cute. Akali is not. Okay, Rumble. Where are you? There you are. He started his Q. Just which means I can kill one of you. Or fight him. Okay. I cannot. Minions destroyed me. Okay. That was interesting. I should be able to kill him now if he moves up.
First blood.
He's not gonna move up. Take him back, he's done. Why? Why would he do that? Why would I do that? I'm going back anyway, so I don't really mind taking a bit of damage.
How should I proceed?
I'm gonna get lifesteal. I'm gonna rush Hydra.
Double kill.
Oh, he is. Wait, what? How would he get Doran's ring? He doesn't have any mana. It's questionable. Look at the Doran shield. That would make more sense. Still here. Oh my god, is it E? He's so scared of me. He fears me. And my power. I can just run out of here. The leaves. Okay, Thompson. He should have the last hitting me, this is out. What is it, me? It is 17, 30. He's like super far behind already. Guess I'll go play some words. Might as well. He placed a word. Just like. He just runs away again. Hits me with his E and then just runs away. Like, barely tickles me. What is going on over here? I'm gonna totally just fucking kill this guy. I'll flash up to you if I need to use it. How is the collar losing to? Wait, really? He cancels it? That's so annoying. But he survived. He stunned me as I flashed. Oh well. At least our Draven's like super fast already. Not in farm, but he kills at least. He's doing quite well. I'm just a 20 under me, despite me roaming. We got dragon. Easy. This is all done quick cast. Or he's done. He just missed it completely. Kinda need him to move up, but there's no way he will now. He's too scared. We can beat him now. That was easy. I'm honestly surprised that worked. But that was like obvious I was beating. I'm My rhythm is just too strong. I'm just too big-brained. Oh, do you see me? Fuck. I was trying to be sneaky. Fuck, I'm not okay. She'll die. Shield. I wait for minions, I can kill them pretty easily. Yeah, that was super easy. So long as I don't get ganked, I should be fine to kill this. I'm not too worried about a Viger ganking me. Well, this is really bad timing. I was not ready, I was in tower. Fuck! I knew it was coming, but I wasn't expecting it to happen just then. Alright, as my minions died too. It's like the worst possible time for me. I don't see how Kali's losing this so badly. Why did she steal? She could have just moved. She had so much time to dodge that. She didn't even like try. What? What are you doing? Luckily for me, Twisted Fate. What are you doing? What the fuck? So many questionable people. Oh, this thing's here? I'm sure I can kill those people already. The only problem is other people. Does he know? Okay, definitely doesn't know. I don't know if he would have come out. Easy. Is he building? What the fuck? Why does he have three rings? Like the one ring was really bad. Now he's three of them. Three items like a banana. Where'd he go? I wanted to kill him.
Choose your own path. Your team has destroyed the turret. Turret plating will soon fall.
I don't think anyone's ganking me. Not sure why they're pinging me. We can just kill him. longer in life. Just kill him instead. Interesting.
How should I proceed?
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I could stay and kill a tower. Probably should. Wait, he sold all of his rings. Now he has a blasting one. I flash at him. Just go kill middle. Oh, that was a little bit faster. So much money. Don't even have boots yet. Oh, I still want penetration. Clean. Still feeding TF though. I don't really care if he dies. Kali's still comfortable. That is so fast. Didn't even have time to react. He comes over here, I'll kill him. Okay, he's not going to. I was hoping he would. Oh no, I'm trapped. The team is dying. I'm gonna get a tower, so it's fine. There's a grouping. I'm farming like way better than everyone else. Oh, I'm gonna get an inhibitor tower. Not control. Good. Get it for free. As well. For the meme. Damn it. That was a bit greedy. If I had this item, I think I would have killed them. Oh, I should have showed him. I completely forgot about it.
An ally has been slain.
My hands are stained.
Onwards. Oops, didn't mean to click that. Let's see if I can kill Viger. He's probably doing these camps. Or he backed. These are the camps. No, why is he here? Okay. All right. The tires. 2,000 money. Oh, this lost or surrendered? They surrendered. They just fear me. Don't do that. None of them are really that good. Well, at least like I have an unofficial penta, but that was my last game. Thank you everyone for watching. This is mostly just to test like streaming, but still, it was pretty fun. So I'll see everyone later. Bye.